In a letter to Baylor faculty and students, Dr. Linda Livingstone says mandatory COVID-19 test kits are being mailed out. The university is requiring negative coronavirus test results before students, faculty, or staff can return to campus for that fall semester. Dr. Livingstone adding these tests are just one of the strategies the university is using to ensure a safe start to the school year.